Nick's okay. Coming. Nick was a boy in fifth grade who went to Lincoln Elementary School. Miss Granger was the meanest and most old-fashioned teacher in fifth grade in Lincoln Elementary School. Nick was famous for sidetracking the teacher with the lame questions. Miss Granger loved dictionary and had a great vision to see children chewing them. Miss Granger taught language arts and Nick was her student. Nick tried to sidetrack her in the last 3 minutes, but the plan backfired.
He asked her where all the words for our dictionary came from, but she gave him the question for another report for homework. He spent all day and all night doing homework, listening to the boys playing football outside. In class, he read the oral report using all the time they had in class. In the last minute, Mrs. Granger stopped him and gave him the homework, but that doesn't mean that she won't be sidetracked again.